So welcome to Hopkins. My name is David Peters, and I'm the chair of the Department of International Health. The Department of International Health is the oldest academic program in global health. We started in 1961. And our initial mandate was really to train leaders who would be able to work internationally, to understand local context, their political, economic, social, and epidemiologic conditions, and to be able to work in those conditions. Our mission, the department's mission, is really to try to understand health problems and to improve health, particularly for disadvantaged populations around the world. So the department has been involved in a lot of areas of research and service. So I'll just give you a sampling of some of the areas. We've done a lot of work in nutrition and micronutrients, doing things such as testing antenatal micronutrients to increase birth size and gestational age, doing things to use vitamin A, for example, to reduce infant mortality. We've tested that in Nepal and in Bangladesh, and other different ways of delivering micronutrients and showing, for instance, that you can increase school performance and cognition in children. We've done also a lot of work in maternal neonatal care, recently doing a lot of testing of different technologies, everything from mobile phones to improve uptake of antenatal and postnatal care visits, to increasing coverage of immunizations using phone technology, to different diagnostic tests we're using, such as testing for Chagas disease in Bolivia or tuberculosis in Peru, Uganda, and different kinds of pneumonia testing that we can do. And I think we're testing that in Nepal at the moment. We've done a lot of work with different ways of organizing care, particularly with community health workers, and we're currently doing work in Mozambique and in Bangladesh and Malawi around community health workers, but it's a recurrent type of theme as we test locally relevant packages of care and also testing these things here in North America. Recently, we've done a lot of work on road traffic injury with governments in China, Kenya, India, and a number of other countries. But we've been working with policymakers, decision makers on innovations at very local levels, national levels, as well as at the global, international level. We are a large department, but I would encourage you to come visit us individually or in groups, in our faculty groups, as well as with other students. If we don't see you here at the school, hopefully we'll be able to have opportunities to work together, either in hallways of governments or international agencies, local NGOs, or even better yet, in communities in which we work around the world.